manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Damn. Should have packed my parka.
Cooling sequence in progress. Cooling complete. Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without. Your actions have been locked, and you may be subject to disrepair.
Thank you.
Got eyes on the G-Virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We're in, sir. But we had a snafu. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral aid. Gotta get back to Sherry.
I should have killed him while I had the chance.
why. I just... I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
But that's no excuse! Gotta get back to Sherry.
I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but...
yes.
She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
Daughter, to safety.
sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry. Sherry, we're gonna say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? We really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
To the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
God damn it, your timing.
Nine minutes.
Atta girl!
Eight,
I think we're almost out of here!
Until detonation.
Worth a try!
Gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. What's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
For so many years, and now I'm here. There's two sides to every story. The difference.